Just ripped this thing all day. She ran well. It's February, no snow. Lots of sand though. Just got back home. It's starting to snow now, but probably go wash it in the morning. My gear bag's just soaked. Junk everywhere. Anyways, okay, go get Toby. Go do Toby Tuesday. We're going for a night Toby tour tonight. Right, Toby? You look evil.
Evil.
Toby Tuesday. Pretty dark in here. Oh, and we have light. What do you think, Tobes? Tobes McGobes. Toby 408. So, it's Toby Tuesday, and I was planning on filming this. You coming, Tobe? I was planning on filming this earlier, but I started working, and then Scotty showed up with his dirt bike, and we drove down to Tillsonburg and went dirt biking all day. So I have a dirt biking video for you for later. And yeah, unfortunately no snowmobiling videos yet though. But we did that, and yeah. So we got lots of questions for you. Toby, just hanging out on the plywood. Yeah? What do you think, Toby? You're excited, aren't you? Aren't you? Aren't you? You're bouncy. Oh, you're bouncy now. Oh, you bite my finger? Want to answer some questions, Toby? Yeah? Yeah? What are you here? I should put a big Mark Freeman 408 sign right there, YouTube. And then go put it on the road. It's like this balloon rides one. Toby! Toby! Stop! Toby! Toby! Stop! Good boy! You shake pop? Lay down. Okay, we can do that too. Gonna roll over. Timber! Half roll over? No. Oh, this way. You're such a lazy dog. Hey, go! Good boy. Huh? Good boy. All right, let's answer those questions. Just hanging around, standing on the tire. Oh, got my questions. Someone asked why I write everything in blue pen. Because that's the pen I have at my desk. Toby. He's always trying to sneak off. I never know what you're thinking back there. He sees an open door and he's like, I'm out of here, guys. I gotta go. So, anyways, questions. I wish it was sunny outside. I'd greet him outside, but it's not. And I got my eye full of sand today, so it hurts still. Maybe I'll just put some sunglasses on. Okay. All right, you guys had some awesome questions this week. Thank you again. I enjoy reading them. They're interesting. Sorry I don't get back to all of them, but I do my best. Toby does his best. Right, Tobes? Yeah. I had some iPhone issues last week, but I restored it, and it seems to work better now. So that should get me through another week. But yeah. Questions. All right. Kyle Fitzgerald, numero uno. Are you going to go to BC to ride sleds if you don't get any snow here? Probably not. You know, I don't care about snowmobiling that much. I would love to go to BC, but I really don't care that much. So we're supposed to get some snow this week, but I don't know if we're going to get enough to go sledding this year. So I was hoping that it would just warm up and we could just start dirt biking again, but we shall see about that. Hey, Tom, you wanna go sledding? You wanna go build a snowman? You wanna build a snow Toby? You want some nice snowby? Yeah? Yeah? And turn your light on. So we don't lose ya. Hey, where are you going? Oh, you just wanna show everyone your light. Yeah. Look at that. Good boy. Damn. Such a good boy. All right, next question. Brad Weber, do you ever ride horses? I don't. I've tried once or twice, hated it. I'm not really a big fan of horses, not sure why. I just don't like how they have a mind of their own, and they, you know, if they see something, they're just gonna dart that way if they want to. So, you know, yeah, so I prefer to stick dirt bikes and stuff with a motor that listens to me most of the time. And yeah, you know, maybe I'll jump on a horse one day, but probably not anytime soon, that's for sure. Plus, between you and me, horse people are crazy. Don't tell anyone though. All right, next question. Stephen Mick 2000. It's quite the username. Stephen Mick 2000? I gotta stick with Stephen, yeah. All right, why haven't you traded in that Ford for a new one yet? I know, like a billion people have asked me this question. This is the longest I've ever had a truck. I usually keep them to like 100,000K and then get rid of them. But decided instead of trading in my truck, I'd keep it for a couple extra years and buy a sled. I've bought a couple dirt bikes now, and then I've taken my other money and I've invested it in some different companies. So hopefully those will pay off or not. You know, no risk, no reward, as someone once said, told me, maybe. No? All right. So yeah, but I'm probably gonna trade my truck in within the next couple months, hopefully. See what I can get. Probably another black platinum. Gray's a great color, but she likes to rust, so. Rev Machine, what was your first dirt bike? Well, the first one I remember was a Honda XR50. It had the solid metal rims. I used to stick sticks in the tire and snap them as they went around. It was quite a fun dirt bike. Apparently, I didn't know how to stop it, so I would just scream, let me off, until one of my parents would grab me and kick me off the bike, kick me over. That was way before Toby. Huh? I used to have a German Shepherd named Shadow, too. That was back in my prime when I was like 6 or 7 years old, so. Anyways, next question, Sam Jensley, how often do I work out? Average probably 3 to 4 times a week right now. You know, I try to go to the gym as much as I can. What I usually do at the gym, I'll do half an hour to 45 minutes of weights, and then about half an hour of cardio on the bike. I always just fire up one of my motocross games on my phone and bang out half an hour of cardio, and then I'll go sit in the sauna in a sweater for half an hour and sweat everything out, all my toxins. Sweat out all the fun. So, yeah, good questions today, guys. Were you here, Tobe? Yeah? Let me see you over there. You can see yourself? Yeah? Anyways. Next question. This is a question that a lot of people ask, but I'm not gonna really tell you the answer. So, Ben Henke, how much do you make off YouTube? Wow. Didn't your parents ever tell you that it's rude to ask how much people make? It's enough, you know, it goes up and down every month, obviously. I get paid once a month, and yeah, it just depends on views. Nice thing is, though, I get paid in American, and with the American dollar right now, it's not bad. But yeah, it's definitely enough to make a full-time living out of it. Obviously, I'm still living at home, so I do pay rent, but I don't have too many bills, except for everything I break on my dirt bike and sled and truck. So yeah, it's an awesome job. I get to do whatever I want, whenever I want, and I don't have to work 9 to 5, and I get to travel. Lots of sponsors pay for me to travel all over the world, so that's a nice thing. But yeah, if you ever want to try it, feel free to go ahead. That was another thing about YouTube too, is like I could get a normal job, but there's like a salary cap, right? With YouTube, it's endless. Like I could make $100 a month, or I could make $100,000 a month. I just gotta work my butt off and make lots of videos for you guys, keep you entertained. With Toby. Huh? Hey, Toby? It's always just Tobin around. Being a good boy. Alright, last question. My eye hurts. You can tell it's all red and Oh, I can't even keep it open. Last question. Oh yeah, a lot of people ask this. Tristan Evans, what is your Snapchat? Well, it is the same as everything else. It's Mark Freeman 408. If you guys want to add me, I got lots of interesting stories sometimes. Yeah. So, thank you guys for the questions. Check out all the links below. All the Freeman 408 gear just came in. So there's a 15% discount code if you guys want to order any. And whenever you order any of the gear, it comes with one of these Team 408 Living the Dream wristbands. So check that out. And oh, also the Mark Freeman app. Go to the iTunes or the Apple App Store, I guess, and type in Mark Freeman 408, and I got an app now. So basically just sends out push notifications when I have new videos, and probably gonna do some contests and stuff on there. But yeah, download her, check her out. Thank you guys again. I'll see you next week. Got some good videos coming up this week. You see, bye, Tob. Yeah, bye.